This is a very cool area of St. Joseph that doesn't get very many people, which is nice.